Hello, and welcome back to Black Mesa. Let's continue. As soon as it loads. So, we got a new train. I thought I could open the door. Okay, so that was the end of the line. Take that. Okay. So that's not the way. That's not the way. I am unsure of which way is the way. Is this where I came from? There's some guy here somewhere. I think. No, that was not it. Thought I could use boxes as like stepping stones. Maybe if I put it here. Okay, let's go back through water and get the box that I dropped in. No. Come back out. Just want to shoot you. Don't have any ammo for the Magnum, which would have been ideal in this situation. Got him. Nope. not abandoning my idea just yet. Okay, let's build. Let's build a little tower. It worked. I'm not sure if it was the way they intended me to get across, but it worked. Oh, nice. Oh. Well, what now? Very cool. Okay. Okay. Let's get rid of these barnacles first. At least that one.
Did you see it? They claim it was hauled from the Challenger Deep, but I'm positive that beast hasn't swam in terrestrial waters until a week ago.
Okay.
There's a tranquilizer gun in the shark cage, but I'm not sure it would work on this particular species. You're more than welcome to try your hand.
By the way, I did change the language of the subtitles, so it's in English now. Okay, tranquilizer gun in the shark cage. Whoa!
Major fracture detected. Pneumatic medical system engaged. Morphine administered. Minor fracture detected. Minor lacerations detected.
Good thing there's a healing thing here. Okay, so how do I get into the shark cage? Like, do I have to jump? Is there any, like, button to press to bring the shark cage up or down? Okay, then let's try jumping. Well, it didn't work. Well, it kind of did, but that's not where I wanted to end up. There we go. I think I killed it. Can I get up now? There we go. More arrows here, so let's try this out. Somehow, I think I'm on the right track. Low-hanging fruit. Should have used the shotgun. Seeing as the game just gave me ammo. Fine, I guess I have to swim again. Ouch! Stop it! Okay, I think I killed them both. Yep. Okay, that's an open door, kind of. Not the way. I am unsure of where to go. Yes, this is the way. So, okay. Okay, where does this lead? Back up again. Let's try and do this without dying. Right. Hello?
Gordon Freeman, it is you, isn't it?
Yes.
The science team has been tracking your progress with the Black Mesa security system. Unfortunately, so has the military. That suit of yours is full of tracking devices. Still, it's better than going naked in this place. It's cold in there, so you'll have to hurry. It could sap your suit power in a matter of moments. If you're bent on reaching the Lambda complex, then you'll want to keep to the older industrial areas where the security system is full of holes. It's worked for me. So far.
Right. That did sap my power, but I made it through. These guys. I'm glad they're on my side in Half-Life 2.
Freeman, right?
Yep.
I got a message for you. Make sure you don't...
Oh. Okay, thanks for the message. But what was that? Come here. Come here. Are there more of you? Almost dead. Very almost dead. I'm died. I am died. Excuse me.
I got a message for you. Make sure you don't.
Make sure. Come here, sexy special forces lady. Yes. That's what I call a spicy waifu. Okay, medic thing. No suit power, though. I'm just gonna search this area for like ammo and stuff before I continue on, because I think I gotta jump across there. I think that's the way forwards. Yeah, and that's where I came from. Nice. Just two grenades, but checking the box is still paid off. Sort of. That's not how you jump, Gordon Freeman. Okay, I guess this is the way.
Power 15%.
So that was not the way forwards. Well, it kinda was, but... didn't really lead anywhere. There we go. Another one of those ladies. Okay. But given the name of the chapter, I think that was supposed to happen. It was Apprehension, by the way. Now. Okay. I have no weapons. Oh, my gun collection. Well, I think this is a good place to save and end the episode. So, I will see you next time. Goodbye, and take care.